And I want to start off with saying things are not always as they appear.